What are algorithms? Think of them as the digital chefs of social media. They decide what goes on your information plate. But how do they do it? Well, here's how. Welcome to Saksham Seniors, where we help you navigate the internet without losing your mind or your savings. Let's talk about something that's a big part of our online lives, but often seems as mysterious as the exact mix of spices in your favorite curry. Algorithms. What are algorithms? Think of them as the digital chefs of social media. They decide what goes on your information plate. But how do they do it? Well, here's how. Your interests. If you often like photos of recipes, you'll see more of them. It's like the algorithm saying, oh, you like food. Here's more. Your friends and family. Posts from people you interact with most appear at the top because the algorithm invites your favorite relatives to sit at your table. Trending topics. What's popular gets shown more on your feed because everyone is talking about it and it begins to be shared the most, exactly like hot gossip. This is why everyone's social media feed looks different. It's personalized, tailor-made to your taste, like your favorite chai, made just the way you like it. Now you might ask, isn't it good to see more of what I like? Well, yes and no. It's like eating only your favorite dessert. Delicious, but not always healthy. This can create what we call an echo chamber, where you only hear opinions you already agree with. It's like only talking to people who think exactly like you do. Not very enriching, is it? Now imagine if you only watched one television channel for your news. You will begin to believe all that is being said and voiced on that channel without debate or discussion or comparison. In reality, you are subscribing to eating bhaturas only. Journalism that is all puffed up, but mostly filled with hot air. You'd miss out on a whole buffet of perspectives, from the spicy debates on YouTube to the bland but filling facts on public broadcasting channels. Now let's talk about bots. No, not the kind that help clean your floors. Bots are computer programs that automatically do tasks that people usually do, but much faster. While some bots are helpful, like customer service chatbots, other bots can be programmed to mimic human profiles on social media to spread misinformation and scam people. They can post, share, and retweet content within seconds, much quicker than us. Imagine having a tireless gossip monger who can reach millions of people in seconds, spreading false stories and creating chaos. Now let's bring in AI. AI, which is short for artificial intelligence, is a more advanced form of technology that uses algorithms to learn from data and make decisions. Unlike simple algorithms, AI can adapt and improve over time. AI also learns from your behavior and predicts what you might like next. It's constantly evolving, making your online experience more personalized, sometimes eerily so. If you keep watching cooking videos, it'll serve you more, convinced that you'll starve if you don't watch one more how to boil water tutorial. AI can also create realistic images and videos that people might believe are real. While AI can enhance our experiences, it can also reinforce biases by showing us more of what we already believe. Before you know it, You're convinced that the earth is flat and your cat is secretly running the government. Now, let's do a quick recap. Your Facebook feed is full of posts from your favorite cooking pages. That's not magic. It's the algorithm at work. This personalized content selection keeps you engaged and scrolling. You get an instant reply from customer service at midnight. That is a bot, because no human wants to hear about your Wi-Fi problems at that hour. Netflix recommends a new series based on your viewing history. That is AI's doing. The recommendation engine analyzes your preferences to suggest content you're likely to enjoy. You understand? While AI helps Netflix suggest your next binge-worthy series, it's also capable of crafting fake news that looks just as real. This dual nature of AI highlights the importance of understanding how these technologies shape our digital experiences, whether by keeping us entertained or by influencing our perceptions with misinformation. Understanding these differences is even more critical in the context of misinformation. Algorithms can prioritize misleading content, making it more visible on your feed. Bots can spread this content rapidly, amplifying its reach within seconds. Meanwhile, AI can generate highly convincing fake news, blurring the line between reality and fiction. These technologies are the invisible hands shaping our online world, like digital puppet masters. But instead of strings, they're using numbers. The challenge, therefore, is to stay informed and critical. Just because something appears in your feed doesn't mean it's true or unbiased. On the internet, it seems fact-checking is as rare as a quiet moment in a joint family. Well, my dear Saksham seniors, we've just peeked behind the digital curtain to see the wizards pulling the strings of our online world, algorithms, bots, and AI. We've learned how they shape our online experiences, sometimes creating echo chambers that can reinforce our existing beliefs. Stay curious, stay informed, and stay Saksham. See you next time.